Hello students, welcome to the class on editorial decode, and in this class I will be decoding Nationalism, That's Progressive, written by Srinivasan Ramani. Now from examination point of view, this will help you in general studies mains examination paper 2, plus this is important for sociology, public administration and political science optional students. Now what is this editorial about? This editorial is about how nationalism can be judged from two different perspectives. The first perspective being the geographical nationalism and the other being the progressive nationalism. This editorial is also about how the concept of liberalism and progressive nationalism are correlated to each other. Now, in order to understand this editorial, first of all, we need to understand what is meant by anti-nationalism. Now, this is in continuation with yesterday's lecture, in which I have discussed with you about how the concept of nation has evolved and what is meant by a nation and how nation and liberalism are compatible with each other. Now, what is meant by anti-nationalism? Now, nation means a homogeneous group of people who want that they should have a government which should be performing the roles of governance. This is what is meant by a nation. Now, what is meant by being anti-nationalist? Now, anti-nationalist means that you are not satisfied, you are not feeling okay, you are not feeling compatible, you are not satisfied, you are feeling disillusioned, you are feeling disenchanted, you are feeling attritioned about the way the governance is being carried out in the country. And by being anti-nationalist, you just want to change the government, you want to alter the boundaries of the nation. You want to bring about a change in the length and the breadth of the country. You are not satisfied with the form of the government, the way the government is being run. You want to bring about a complete transformation. You are actually trying to bring in a paradigmatic change in the process of governance in the country. Now, this is what is meant by being anti-nationalist. Now, anti-nationalism means that you are also thwarting the way the nationalism wants to ooze itself out. Now, what is meant by nation and what is meant by nationalism? Nationalism primarily means that you want to preserve the interests of your own country. You actually want to ascendize, you actually want to hegemonize over the other nations. Nationalism is not a very pious virtue. It is not a very good ethics. Nationalism means aggrandizing. Nationalism means being opportunistic. Nationalism means increasing the power of your own nation. Nationalism means thwarting anybody who comes in the way of your nation's development. But on the other hand, patriotism means the love for your country, the love for the good things that your country have, and by being patriotic, you are not hating anybody. Now, how the concept of cultural nationalism and how the concept of progressive nationalism are related to each other? Now, as far as the cultural nationalism is concerned, cultural nationalism primarily means that you want to keep the culture of your nation intact. You want to keep the status quo in every domain. in your nation, the way the religious things are existing, you want them to exist the way they are. You want to keep the things intact in the social sphere, in the social milieu. You want to not alter, you don't want to veer away, you don't want to aberrate, you don't want to introduce something new, you don't want to reinvigorate, you don't want to resuscitate. You just want the things as they are in their existence. But on the other hand, you have got progressive nationalism. Nationalism's one dimension means you are aggrandizing. But the other dimension of the nationalism, that is progressive nationalism, it means that you are questioning the bad that is in existence in your country. The bad in terms of the poverty, the bad in terms of the inequality, the bad in terms of the poor health infrastructure, the bad in terms of the shoddy and the shabby educational system, the bad in terms of corruption, the bad in terms of how the income is getting distributed in the nation, the bad in terms of the plight and the condition of the women section of the society, the bad in terms of the debilitating state in which the tribals are living, the bad in terms of or the country is performing badly. Now these bads are questioned by the society by indulging in debate, discussion and discourse. Now these things leads to the development of the civilization. These things helps in the enrichment of the nation. These things helps in making the nation grow strong from within, from inside. This is from within transformation. Whereas the cultural nationalism, the territorial nationalism, the nationalism concept in itself focuses on aggrandizing, making itself empowered, making itself rich, making itself more and more hegemonic. So this is the complete essence of what is meant by nation, what is meant by nationalism, what is meant by patriotism, what is meant by cultural nationalism, what is meant by territorial nationalism, what is meant by progressive nationalism, and what is meant by liberalism. So all these things I have discussed in the two classes, this class and the last one. So this was all for the tutorial decode. You can subscribe to this channel. Name of the channel is IAS Mentors. You can contact me at 845-94-0000 in case you're interested in buying the video class in your entire civil services preparation. And in order to avail the information of the class that we're offering, please visit our websites eiasmentors.com and brainiki.com. And in case you like this video, do click on the like button, do share and comment on this video. So this was all for the day. Bye bye. Take care. Have a nice day.